Hey guys, what is going on? It is Bahroo and Corey.
Gothalion, whatever, Steam, display my name, and I don't even understand it.
Bahroo and Corey here with Headhunter Pack 3 Let's Play. I figure we'll just jump through this this DLC here, see what it has to offer, and yeah.
Yeah, so we're going to be doing this a few different ways today, the first of which is going to be this general playthrough of it. We're going to take it through Supreme Vault Hunter Madness, and it'll probably be on our Fresh Play later, on our Fresh Lake Eggers.
Yeah, we'll definitely be running him through the Supreme Vault Hunter filter that we like to put everyone through.
Happy Mercenary Day. The first thing you'll notice, though, is that Marcus's shop is off the dust. So, yeah, we're in the dust.
Yep.
It actually shows it on the map as being just off the dust. That's why it's the dust outside.
Yep. Now, how we go from just off the dust, now you can see, you know, fucking sand and everything. That's sand. It's not
sand.
Snow.
No.
That's just
that's the opposite
tons
of snow.
And tons of sand.
Yeah.
We go in here, like, hey, Marcus, what's going on?
Those are the biggest lumps of coal ever under this tree.
Damn, Marcus just does not like anyone. But hey, at least we have a little toy train.
They're good customers, though. And they haven't responded about the shipment of guns I sent them by train. You want to do me a Mercenary Day favor and check the town out for me?
So, he has a wardrobe that portals you to Ginger
Town. Yay, Narnia reference.
Okay. That's cool.
Narnia references.
Well, I automatically like this, so...
Yeah, I mean, they definitely took their time making this DLC look a little bit better.
Yeah,
and
I mean, you could tell it's sort of corridored in the way that we're working through shit, but at least it's... Oh, great, it's snow! I can't fucking strip my shield here! Oh, dearest Christ, I hate you. I'm gonna have to switch to,
Stormfront?
Stormfront, yeah.
This texture doesn't like, chain lightning.
Uh-uh.
That's very unfortunate.
Yeah, it's okay.
Well, you
snow
can
snow
see
and
the,
chain lightnings don't go well together.
Yeah. You got abominable yetis. Which are basically bully monks.
Yeah. I like the music.
Yeah, the music's nice. Let me turn on the music, actually. That's probably a good idea. Because I keep forgetting to turn it on.
Yeti's pretty weak. I didn't even have to,
Yeah, the Yetis are extremely weak. Like, I didn't even have to Gunzerk and I was taking them out.
I did it, roidless.
And I'm going full brawn, by the way, because I don't want to, accidentally kill anything.
Abominable badass Yeti. I'm not gonna...
Well...
I'm just... Up! I wasn't... Whoops.
I Gunzerked. That wasn't even a money shot. That was just...
Whoops.
That was just whoops.
Sometimes you whoops all over enemies.
Yeah, I whoops them.
Frozen? Well, at least those slapsicles aren't singing in Mercenary Day songs now.
Bahroo, we need to kill everything. What are you doing?
There's still stuff alive?
Check out the town furnace. See if something's wrong with it. Got it. Don't worry about it.
Dahl created Mercenary Day as a promotional thing. For one day every year, all
Frozen Psycho.
Mercenary operations were free. Then the idiots of Pandora adopted it as a day of charity and giving and...
It's a frozen kid.
Just vomited.
They froze this child.
Poor child.
I uppercut the child. Everything is covered in snow.
It's a snowy time on Pandora. Logic.
Yeah. No, we're in Narnia right now, remember?
Super Narnia.
Yeah, super Narnia right now. Well, at least people will be happy to know that pretty much going through this DLC won't really give you any sort of issues at all.
Yeah.
Because, I mean, yeah, we're using top-end gear, but we're on OP8 and we're barely having to put... any
effort.
Real effort
no.
into this and
nah.
things.
Oh,
just...
lootables!
Oh, we
I like
lootables?
That. Yeah, the little Christmas present lootables. Those are fun.
Oh, we have little presents. Infamous presents.
looks like it's out of coal.
Well, I could have. We could have seen it was out of coal. We didn't have to open it to see that.
Yeah, I was in.
There's coal right here. Put it
in.
It's
just a little stack of coal. Maybe if you would give us some of the coal you got for presents.
I want to open a present, Omega.
Omega.
I got money. A present. Why does Marcus give money for presents? I thought he hates giving out money.
Look, all this coal right here. Get frosty.
Oh my god, this puns. Oh.
Up, front, front. Let's go. Let's go. You don't need help. I got fleet. I got fleet.
They must have frozen the town and ambushed my train full of guns. Get to the tracks and check out the train, would you? I feel a cold wind coming on. Don't you, children?
Man, this pun.
Perfect. Shut up.
He reminds me of Mr. Freeze. I think that might be what they're going for.
Oh. Mr. Freeze and his cold weather puns all the time.
Chill out. I'm waiting for that one. I'm waiting for him to just say chill out.
Give them to each other as presents. Whatever. If they're so nice, how come they're frozen? Checkmate.
Checkmate.
Man, I fired this lady fist way too fast. Yeah. More presents with money in them.
Just money. Just, you know what? I wish I could find as a random present. With money in it. That's what I want, Bahroo. A bandito. Kill los banditos, huh? How many languages need to be in one language? You did.
Sorry, bud. Killed something with the lady fist. I feel accomplished.
You know, after playing One Life for so long, it feels good to play my main character.
Yeah. I guess we're just going to continue along the path here.
Yeah. I wish the combat music would last more than 3 seconds, but unfortunately we are killing everything.
Yeah, the combat music is really nice here.
Yeah.
Make your enemies underestimate you. If you're ruthless, look fat. If you're smart, look sexy. Great girl. Miss her sometimes.
You miss as much. Sometimes. What's over here?
A snow Goliath.
Oh,
like a Goliath in the snow.
Yeah, look at this.
What'd you find?
I don't know. Oh, she. I think it's Bonnet. Yeah.
What?
Corey.
Preston.
Corey.
What'd you find?
Enemies.
Oh, what is going on over here?
I don't know. I don't know what
happened.
About
to be Stormfront City, though. All the snowmangs are coming alive.
They are. So many badasses, Stormfront too.
And have a Norfleet as well while you're at it.
So many enemies over here. I don't know where to not go if we ever come here on hardcore.
So good.
I got you, Goth. Don't you die on
so
me.
Good.
Nope.
Let me reload my Norfleet first.
Nope.
Up. There we go. So good.
I wanted to revive you for 100 XP. That was a lot of enemies.
Oh, there's a red chest. Is that what we got for that?
Yeet. Damn, didn't even let me look at it.
Nope, you don't need that.
Oh. Damn it.
A lot of grenades dropping.
They're pretty good about dropping grenades, at least.
Yeah, if you need to refill your grenades, come to this DLC.
Oh, hey, another badass.
Ultimate badass snow bandit.
This texture. Everything looks like the greens look like pearls here. Come look at this.
They don't to me. Do you have your sweet effects on?
No.
Oh, well, then I don't know. Maybe our TV color settings are different.
I don't know. Everything looks like pearls.
Oh, okay.
Very
well,
saddened
I mean,
by this.
I mean, I can, I guess from afar it could look like a pearl to me. You know, if I forgot what colors looked like, at least.
Damn it, Goth. So rude.
I'm so rude, sorry.
You're the most rude. Just throwing that out there.
Those bandits are stealing my guns! Take them out!
Take them out.
Why does Marcus have a magic portal to the snow?
Don't worry about it.
Yeti down! Get shit on, Yeti.
Yeti?
Yeti.
Yeti?
Yeti.
All the time?
All the time. All the time, anytime.
It seems like these bandits in here regen their health like a lot slower.
Think so?
Yeah, it
feels
like...
There's a chest up there. There's a stairway around here somewhere.
This guy is just dying, actually. He's not regenerating his health very fast.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Here's a ladder, so we can go on top of the train and check the train chest that is already opened. It has a purple in it. It's a ferocious spinagon.
Right, I'm going to try and weaken him a bit so you can see. Yeah, see, look at this guy's health over here. He's not regenerating.
Yeah,
he's not regenerating very fast.
Very fast or not very fast?
Not very fast.
He's dead. Dead regardless. Maybe it's because people were all like, hey, I don't even. And then we were all like, okay.
Oh, we're not going to make a snow god Liath?
I whoopsed. Can you make a snow god Liath?
I don't know. The world will never know.
Well, we're going to have to find that out.
Good. Now, let's get the train back to town where it'll be safe. You gotta lower the bridge. But I think the gears underneath it might
be I did this whole mission by myself.
Now,
I'm the best.
The conductor to get the train moving. Once the guns are back in Gingerton, we can take them
Gingerton.
Before the town unfreezes.
Gingerton?
Then, we'll Gingerton? The
what
the
name is that?
And I'll keep my money and my merchandise.
Oh, I got shotgun ammo for a present. Signal train.
Sorry, hon, but I can't move another inch without my escort.
Gosh, we have to all be present.
I'm here.
We have to all be present right here.
I can't be on top of it?
Nope.
Try it again.
It's not letting me. All players must be present.
I have a plan. I want to be on the train. This is going to be the best. What? What just happened? Why do I have a skin that says Special Edition Forgotten?
Goth, let's go.
Okay.
Come on, Corey.
Hey, thanks for protecting my train, doll. I can get this stuff back to Gingerton, but I'm afraid I can't go anywhere unless I got you nearby for protection. Just stay close and we'll get moving. Come on now. We gotta keep this train on schedule.
Oh, shit. I did not think this through. Wait.
Destroy that train and the vault hunter who protects it. Turn them into a
well, at least I'm short. A badassicle.
Rude.
Oh, fiddlesticks. Goth.
Let's get some fresh blood on the tracks.
What kind of train conductor is this?
The most awesome one.
Foolish Vault Hunter.
The snowmen, the elements themselves. Your mercenary debut is a futile death.
There's a lot of interaction with this boss.
Yeah.
Like, the other Headhunter packs, like, Jacques was just, ho 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 ho. And that was pretty much all the interaction you got before you actually fought him. And he did not talk. At all.
I think they finally realized that people like being taunted by the bosses.
They do. People like being taunted by this. I like this. They're actually putting some effort into, like, the actual boss.
Is that it?
I don't know. Oh,
ah!
Nope.
I was wrong.
And she is really enjoying this.
Yeah, she is.
I like how they all have different faces on them.
Yeah, that's cool.
Yeah. I mean, it's basically all one enemy, but still. Points for effort.
Oh, just kills all.
Gosh, don't you die on me.
Got it.
You're really close to bleeding.
I'm great. Good to go. What?
What? What is wrong with this train conductor? What the hell? This train, this train conductor.
You know,
is,
it just, it's fine, Bahroo. Okay. Just,
okay.
It's fine.
All right, I knocked off his helmet. I'm making a snow god Liath. I don't care.
Is he attacking other things?
Yes.
Yes, he is. We're gonna have to help him out a little bit.
Yeah, I know.
Gonna shoot him with a DP a little bit.
Be careful.
Okay, that's good. Where are you going?
Come on, punch this guy.
Kill him. He's almost dead.
Kill him. There you go.
Badass Snow Goliath. Continuing. Down.
He's just sort of chilling right there.
Yeah, he is. I didn't want to use my Nora plate and kill anything.
Yeah. There.
Nice. Awesome.
Super badass.
This music.
This music, it's... We're getting hyped for it. They definitely did a lot more work on the music this time around. I enjoy it.
Finish him.
No, this guy. Yeah, there you go. Oh, damn. Now we're going into the next part of the song. Man, that's battle music. Careful not to bore him.
I'll try.
Here, get this guy. There you go. Oh, he's almost dead. Come on, finish him off. Finish him off. There you go.
How many more steps do we need for...
I don't know.
I think we need to get ultimate, yeah. I don't know if we're going to be able to make a Godliath out of two kills, because we only have two enemies left.
Ultimate. Maybe some more will spawn. Maybe some more will spawn.
Okay. I just heralded him a little bit.
Just a little bit.
Maybe there's some, no.
Is there any more enemies?
I don't know.
Hey, God, I have an idea.
What's that?
Keep him busy. Keep him busy.
What are you doing?
Don't worry about it. I have an idea.
Bye.
I did
it. Oh god! You son of a bitch.
I respawned the snowman. Don't worry about it.
Respawned everything.
Now he has stuff to kill. Although he can't seem to attack cross spiders. There we go.
He can't do what?
He's killing shit.
There's a lot of shit hitting me right now. Did this spawn everything?
Yes.
I got it. Where's our guy at?
Right here. Oh, he's a fatal.
Yeah, Godlion's next. I think. Oh no, fatal snow Godlion. Okay, so fatal is the last tier.
Let's see if he levels up anymore.
Okay.
Since we have extra enemies, maybe they included us an extra level to the Godlion. I doubt it, but you know.
You never know.
You never know. This music is awesome, though. Only problem is you'll never be in combat long enough for you to hear the whole song.
Out of ammo. Where's the dude at? Oh, he's chasing snowmen.
Here, kill this snow psycho.
How many things has he killed since becoming fatal?
I don't know. I don't even remember them being called fatal.
They sometimes can.
Well, here, bring him over to this guy.
Yeah, we'll kill these last couple things, and if he doesn't level up again, I don't think he's gonna.
Nah, I don't think he's gonna. How are you boring him?
Did I?
Nah, he's not. Oh well. Let's kill him. Hyphen stops this train. Well, that was a nice little distraction.
Yeah. Choo choo, mother thumpers.
Humpers.
Ah, you can't jump once on the back of it.
Haha. Oh shit.
Oh, she?
There's snowmen.
Wow, there are snowmen. End of the line. See you around, sailor. I'll knit you something real nice. Dump the coal. After the thong unfreezes,
we can steal my guns back and escape. Steal the guns back and escape.
God, he is so fucking classy.
Activate crane.
At least this DLC is much more visually appealing than the last one. Yeah.
Yeah, there's definitely a lot more effort in this one. Oh, okay.
Hold on. Let's get the power back on.
All right.
How it works.
That's how it works, I guess.
All right, now let's get out of here before the townsfolk wake up.
I'm alive. Oh my god. You got small Timmy.
I guess we won't be stealing the gun shipment. Yeah, you're welcome.
Fucking small Timmy. That's awesome.
Fucking small Timmy. Also, we got bully mons. I didn't know that.
Yeah, I'm on it.
You're wearing a thumper, aren't you?
I am. I got bored.
Okay, that just means I'll use Frogmore, so that way you don't kill me.
The one thing I can note is this area is not well optimized.
Well, I think that's because of Borderlands, not because of this area in general.
Well, most areas are not well optimized. There's a lot of areas with further draw distance that Don't ever chug frames.
Man, good point. You got Liarsburg. But there's a lot of shit in here. Where's small Timmy? Oh, it's a little guy. It's the smallest of Timmy.
Hello, small Timmy.
And you talk like, oh my god.
We've nothing to pay with, but could your vault hunting friend kill him for us?
Yeah, I guess.
Let's
track down the giant snowman and kill
him. Let's go track down the giant snowman.
All right, Timmy, you got it.
We'll get it, small Timmy. This way, I guess. Oh, hey, a chest.
Yeah.
Greens.
Oh, at least there's no Gothalions, guys. Look, that's the same mountain from... No, never mind. It's not. It's supposed to look like the mountain from The Grinch Stole Christmas. What it's supposed to look like. Easter egg. Easter egg, guys.
Easter eggs.
Confirmed Easter egg. I'll keep you that way. Hope you've had your shots. Okay.
Opening some chests.
And presents.
Chests, I mean presents.
Presents!
I got a grenade as a present.
I just want to be left alone so I can kill everybody after you leave.
Alright, well, you know, at least he's straightforward about it.
Yeah.
You know, you can't really hate him. He's pretty straightforward as to what he wants.
That's where the frozen behemoth sleeps. You'll need to anger him before he'll wake up. Oh, I've got it. Ring those bells to play the Gingerton anthem. Our people will sing their hearts out with joy. Mr. Snowflake hates the sound of joyful singing.
Okay. Well, at least that's the most interactive one we've seen so far.
You may freeze our town, but you may never freeze
our... Oh, there he is.
No, not the cheerful singing. I hate cheerful singing.
Did we jump down there? Like, what's the situation?
I don't know.
Oh.
Hey, Zappy, he's got his hat. Oh, shit, he's coming for us. Oh,
No!
Okay.
So good.
Oh, shit.
I wonder if he can bore.
Got it.
Got it.
Oh. This music.
Oh, look, more ice element. Oh my god.
Look at
okay,
him.
Okay, Gearbox. Alright.
Alright, you had some fun with the... God damn it. Okay, you had some fun with this one, Gearbox. You had some fun with this boss.
Oh god.
Oh shit.
So good.
Did you just say suck on my wreath? Yes, he did. They actually gave voice. Like things.
Quickly, take his magic hat. It's the source of his power.
My hat, my beautiful.
Oh, he's sad now.
Wasn't his hat off when he jumped down?
Don't worry about it.
Wasn't his hat off when he
jumped
down?
Don't worry about it.
Wasn't his hat off when?
Come on back, and I'll give you something out of the gun shipment and the house.
Yay!
Yay! Mr. Borg, go. Alright, will we get to fight him again, though, right? Will he be harder this time? Or will he be like Waddle Gobbler and it's just like, oh, I'm harder?
Yeah.
I think. Let's see what I got out of this. Let's see what we got. Pull lever. You ready, Goth?
Yeah.
Oh, hey. Those look different. Oh. Oh, hey, I got a tier shotgun.
What do you know? So, I mean, this isn't a bad payoff. I imagine these chests are pretty good early game, too. We're going to have to check that out.
Yeah, we'll definitely have to check that out. But look how much shit's in here.
Yeah, a lot of shit.
Marcus, bless us.
We got a snowman mask.
Oi, governor. I've got a problem. Oi, governor.
I'm still curious about this this head that's randomly in my backpack.
Don't worry about it.
What do you mean, don't worry? How could I not worry about it?
Don't worry about it. Let's go fight him again.
Oh, there's large presents.
I want to see if he's harder. Let's go.
Okay, fine.
Because that's what's important here.
Presents.
We need to see if we need to actually run him through the super filter.
Yeah, I'll have to go respec.
Why?
Fuck it, I won't really. Beehawk is Beehawk.
Oh,
he's not
yeah.
super melee friendly.
No, he's really not, is he?
Uh-uh.
I'll have to respec too, because I'm not even money shot spec. I'm Brawn. All players must be present to continue.
I'm here!
Well,
I'm guessing he doesn't like fire damage.
No, he's allergic to it. He's happy again.
Yay! Now he's in a good mood.
But is he stronger?
His abominableness, Sir Tenderflake.
Esquire.
Sir Tender Snowflake Esquire. Perfect.
I like the effort they put into the animations of his abilities.
Is he invincible when he's underground? Ouch.
Yes, he is.
I got this, don't worry.
I'm getting you anyway.
Did not help me much. Okay.
Hey, he's doing a bowling ball.
Whoa!
He does a bowling ball.
And then he... Ah! What the fuck?
Look, it's just fucking bowling baseball. What the fuck?
I prefer this boss over... I think I like him more than Jock.
I do. Like, they actually had a lot of fun making the animations for his shit. I like how Candy King just...
Look at it when he goes under.
Gearbox. God. This boss. I mean, he's weak as shit, but... But he's a lot more entertaining.
I mean, he's a Christmas boss. How hard could they make him without upsetting everybody?
Exactly. I mean, we'll run him through our filter and we'll be fine.
Take his hat!
Doesn't let me take hat.
My hat! My beautiful!
You're such a dick. Well, he is a tad bit stronger.
Yeah, he's a little bit stronger. Not too much, though.
Yeah. I mean, but really, how much stronger is Jacques than...
Pretty significant, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Kingpin... Well, I'm not saying he's significantly hard, but... Yee.
Yee.
Yee. Were you using melee that run?
Yeah. I just behawked him.
Ah.
Do we get another train? We get another train.
We get another train?
I wonder if we can just spam this and he'll respawn again.
I wonder if we do, because that would be awesome, because then we just go back.
Oh my god! Special delivery presents, what? Oh, that's another quest, isn't it?
That's a side quest. Here, let's see if we got anything.
Oh.
E-Tech.
Oh, legendary! Rolling Thunder.
Damn.
So, Bahroo, about these chests.
They look really high quality.
Yeah, it does.
Like, we got an E-Tech, a purple, a legendary, various blues, a lot of purple relics.
Yeah. I'm gonna start delivering these presents.
Alright, let's go deliver them.
Yes.
And then we'll see if Mr. Tender Snowflake respawns again. Because what if he really does respawn to the point where you can just go back and forth? That would be awesome for farming.
It really would. I'm looking forward to using this DLC for One Life.
Mm-hmm.
As the loot.
Yeah, so like that
he's a little bit dangerous of a boss, I think.
No.
But he does have, he has the second wind. Dude, we don't know how strong he is. This is OP8, and I was using melee, but...
Yeah. And plus, his little, like, where he goes underneath the ground, is it's dodgeable.
Yeah.
They look like toy robots. Perhaps they will sing songs and dance for our entertainment.
I love little Timmy.
Little Timmy. I have some bullywugs over here. I mean, yetis.
I'm here. Did it. Deliver the presents.
Destroy the presents.
Destroy the...
Not change that tune after all.
Ow.
Could you destroy those presents, Vault Hunter?
Vault Hunter?
Vault Hunter?
You look like you're fine over there.
Ow. The tiniest of bull loaders is kicking my ass.
Whoa! I don't want it. Are you okay? Do you need help?
Well, it's not like you can help me right now.
I don't know how I could. Murderous toy bull loader.
The tiniest of bull loaders is kicking my ass. Damn it!
These are awesome.
They're awesome, but at the same time, they're kicking my ass. I'm gonna die to them. They're like little loot loaders.
Oh, are they? I don't think they have the...
Damn it! I killed it, but I died. Damn you, bullet reflection, you win today.
Boar!
That's why you're not having any issues. Freaking bullet are reflecting all my shots back at me. You know what? Punch you. How do I hurt you?
Did it. One more way.
This bullloader is really hard to hit without reflecting all the bullets back into my face.
Oh my god, there's a murderous jet loader.
There we go, got it. Good, I think.
Ah!
Oh, all right. We have two more sets of presents we need to destroy.
Yeah.
Oh, the fun times we would have had.
Fucking Timmy.
Fucking Timmy. Well, one more pile of fuck you.
We have one more after this.
Yeah. See, the things are fine, but once I meet a bull loader, just reflect all the bullets back in my face. I like how they have a little... No.
I've just realized you're the Vault Hunter who killed Handsome Jack. Oh, what a splendid day. Your mere presence is my mercenary day gift.
Aww. I could almost throw up. Where the fuck is something that I can actually hit without reflecting bullets back in my face? Well, that jet loader just peaced out, so... And you just killed the bull loader.
Oh, it was actually a dot. I left him with a smidge.
I don't like being bronze back.
We did it!
Yay!
Mercenary day is saved! Return to me at your leisure.
Leisure.
Huzzah!
Where is your shirt?
Best mercenary day ever.
Don't worry about it. Let's go see if the little snowman guy's up again. I don't think he's going to be.
No, we'll probably have to save quite out.
Yeah. I didn't see any sort of, like, you know, sort of secrets or anything.
Uh-uh, me neither.
And we leveled up a Godliath, so it's not there. I don't think it's going to let us do this again.
No, the bells aren't green.
No, they're not green. We can't hit it. It's not saying all players must be active. So Bummer. that's gonna be it for our Headhunter Pack 3 Mercenary Day.
Yeah. All in all,
All in all, the DLC is not that bad. The music's pretty good. The boss fight looks like they had a lot of fun actually making him.
Yeah.
Like, they really went all out on his animations. They learned that we like being taunted by the boss before we inevitably kill him.
Yeah.
That's what made the boss fight so fun.
Yeah, don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe. Keep it locked here for Supreme Vault Hunter mode of this guy. And
we'll see you guys in Supreme Vault Hunter mode, and don't forget to catch our fresh play as well, where we'll be going through this DLC.
Go.
See you guys later.
Later.